1, 2, 3, 4. It's so wild to look back at my life and think that once I was this little girl wearing a pink nightgown, and now I get to rock out in Oakland, California. This song is major Oakland flavor, major stylings from Mr. Bryan Dean on bass. We had no idea what he was going to do for this track, and we were just standing around in rehearsal looking at each other, stuck. And he's like, well, I could do this one thing, which was just a bunch of droney notes. And he's like, the only other thing I could think of is this thing. And then he just pops off with the funkiest lines I could think of. This is the victory anthem. This is like, get out there. You just do what you frickin' want to do. That's the love that I want to give. That's how much I just hope people can feel the power from this album, and the power to feel whatever it is. If it's the more vulnerable songs or the more the ones with more of a bite or more sexiness, just being and feeling more of everything, not holding back. That's what this album is about.